Hi, Sci everybody. This is a quick side project. A friend of mine gave me these swords because condensation had formed inside the Psyop. I've already removed the Makugi, Suka, Suba, and Sepa from the Wakizashi of this set. The condensation allowed surface rust to form on the Ji and Kisaki, where there wasn't enough sword oil protecting the steel. Here you can see some stains on the temper line also. And there on the Kisaki. To remedy these stains, I'm using 1500 grit wet dry sandpaper made from metal. Several pieces have been cut into squares and soaked in water. I left this wakizashi because it was fitted incredibly tight. I'm also handling the nakago and cleaning my work as I go with microfiber cloth to avoid staining the steel with oil from my hands. It can be quite tedious work. For safety purposes, you should curl in your other fingers when handling the blade near the edge. And here you can see how quickly the stains have been removed. And here I am cleaning with the microfiber cloth. I like using the cloth because it doesn't leave scratches on the steel. And all along the whole surface of this sword, there were tiny dots of rust here and there. So I lightly sanded the entire surface until clean. Please look forward to another episode of this project, and I'll see you next time.